do you think you survive the apocalypse?
Oh my god, definitely. I'm like so ready for it.
I'll be the first one to go, for sure.
No, I feel like your instincts would kick in. Like there's like these animalistic instincts in us.
I don't know. I mean, I guess it depends on what went down.
It's like, true.
What about zombies?
Okay, first of all, that's like the most obvious choice. But if that did happen, I would immediately go to the ocean, get on a boat. They can't swim.
How about a nuclear war?
Well, given I survived the initial blast, I would find a fallout shelter immediately. I hear there's one at the Ghersens in West Hollywood.
What about aliens?
Beg them to recruit me?
Okay. What if the sun exploded? What if an asteroid were to hit Earth? Like, what if there was like an Armageddon?
Oh my god.
Like, type of situation? It can happen.
Well, in that case, there's nothing you could do. I would just like surrender to my fate and throw a big party.
Ooh, like an end of the world party. That's cool.
You know, if you were the last man on Earth, you would have to sleep with a woman to repopulate. Are you ready for that?
I mean, I've done it before. I could do it again.
Wait, you're telling me you're not a gold star gay?
No, it's not at all.
Wow, that turns me on. You know, I heard that just like the Big Bang, there's gonna be a big crunch. The universe just like collapses on itself.
What if everything infinitely exists? Like the past, the present, and the future are all happening simultaneously.
Fuck.
All at once.
But we just don't see it because we're stuck in this dimension.
Well, speaking of stuck.
Yeah.
The past 6 months have been amazing.
I know. I'm so glad it was you who delivered me my pad thai that day.
Well, 2020's made me realize that I don't want to be alone.
Yeah.
I know it sounds kind of crazy, but do you want to get married?
Oh my god, Miles. Are you sure? I mean, the world could end tomorrow.
I know, and we'll be together for it.
It's so depressingly romantic.
Is that a yes?
Yes. Wow. Okay, well, let me go get us some bubbly to celebrate.
It's the wolf stand, get zen. Grab a lover or a friend, laughing, smiling, grooving, yeah. Once you come, you'll come again.
Wolf stand. Wolf stand.
Wolf stand.
Poor Miles. That son of a bitch never saw it coming. But the show must go on. Welcome to the wolf stand, end of the world party, because... look around you. I'm Greg Wolf, your host, and normally we'd have a live variety show right here, but we can't do that because of Corona. But we still have a great show for you tonight, and-
Listen, everybody, this is an emergency. Oh, okay, if you hear this, and you're hearing me right now, you need to leave. Everybody needs to leave, evacuate immediately, okay? This is not a drill. It's time to go, it's time to go. Is there somebody at home, or a coworker, or anybody you've been trying to do have sex with? Tonight's tonight, okay? We're having sex with each other tonight. Everyone's having sex, including you, camerawoman. You and me are gonna have sex tonight. I've been trying to have sex with you for 7 years now, and I just wanna have sex tonight. We have to. We gotta. Oh, oh God!
Charlie!
don't have much time.
I know, my shows are almost done downloading. What, Keith? We might not have Wi-Fi where we end up, and I won't know if Carol Baskin wins Dancing with the Stars.
For God's sakes, grab some bags and let's go.
Oh my God, I so need this. A cute little roach. Sorry, but you grabbed the wrong pillows.
What?
You grabbed the wrong pillows. I need the hypoallergenic ones.
No, these are fine. Let's go.
No, that one goes between my knees, and that one goes behind my back and spoons me. I'm sorry, do you really want to deal with a sneezy, stuffy husband on the road?
I've never been more turned on. Unbelievable. Okay, don't just plop them in. We need to be strategic and organized.
But I didn't see my night cream in the bathroom. Did you pack it?
The world is practically ending and you're worried about your night cream.
Do you think this face just looks like this?
Y'all better hurry! Fuck off, Toby!
Oh my God, did you hear? Toby and Maria are getting divorced because she cheated on him with his brother, Paul.
No way. Sorry, Toby!
Apparently it happened last year when they were all on family vacation in Tahoe.
I thought that his brother Paul was gay and dating that guy Devin.
I know, it's like a whole thing.
We have to leave now!
Did you pack food?
Yes, I threw some stuff in a bag.
Including the peanut butter pretzel bites.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, yes, no.
Oh, no, I've kept her alive for 7 years, Keith. Oprah's practically family. I'm not leaving her behind.
Fine. Then you just have to lose some other things.
Okay, well, take it easy. Let's see.
You don't need these?
Ah, no! Those are Ferragamos and...
Shh!
Quiet. They'll hear you. No, that is one of our kids!
She's too little. She's just gonna hold us back.
No, she's huge. And plus, she'll, like, be able to hunt small game for us. Okay, honey, I'm just gonna go back in and just double check.
Look around you! It's now or never. We'll make new memories.
Promise?
Yeah. I love you.
You were supposed to fill the tank up after work yesterday.
Son of a...
Bye.
Hey, Keith. It's Greg. Yeah, hi. Just real quick, I was curious if you have anyone to spend the end of the world with. I have an open slot. They died. Oh, you're married. I mean, I'm not opposed to a throuple. Hello? Jamal, hi. Miguel, hey. Tomas, hey, it's Greg Wolf. Well, I think I'm the perfect candidate to be an end of the world buddy. I mean, I've never actually hunted anything, but how hard can it be? I mean, just watch some episodes of Naked and Afraid and there you go. Okay, you have two kids? I mean, I could probably work with that. Are they cute? No, they thought it was IBS, but it actually just ended up being a parasite. Rachel, hey. Oh yeah, no, I'm still gay. But it's just like the end of the world, so anything goes, right? And you know, I didn't mind inserting my penis into your vagina.
I thought I made it obvious to you, I told you I don't wait. When this fuckboy fall, I'm pulling out my rake. Last winter, no frost, only gave me flakes. Last spring, didn't even give me half a break. I'm like,
turn the boy winner and single again spring. When it's hot, bitch, summer, I'm getting with my team. No wait for the play, hang up when it comes.
Raking these bitches up for the fuckboy. I'm not average, not many other necessary niggas have it. Spitting all this fire and leaving these bitches dragging. Don't call me pumpkin, cause no, we ain't smashing. Freak with the post, but I'm cute in the cash. My body stays stacked, 36-5 savage. They all over the train for the black boy magic. Handful of ass and you still couldn't catch it. Waiting on the dude,
now swerving is a habit.
Dreading that nigga just like a lock. I told him to be squared, he checking me like a sock. I'm whacking him like a weed and I'm fucking him out the socks. Breaking these niggas up, bagging him like a shop. Get it?
Bagging him like a shop.
Let's get it.
Bagging him like a shop. Bagging him like a shop. Bagging him like a shop.
Yeah, you fucking with some hot ass chocolate. Got your homie in my pants and I'm thick in the pockets. I be like,
bagging him like a shop. Bagging him like a shop. Bagging him like a shop. I'm bagging him like a shop.
Smell a fuck boy, ain't gon' be hesitating. Cause I hit him with the slice. Cause BB, he ain't waiting. I ain't waiting on a dude, what the fuck, a second chance?
If I'm waiting here for you, I ain't sticking to the plan.
I ain't waiting for no call, bitch, I'm out the night to dance.
If I'm waiting here for you, I might miss my future man.
Bitch, you got me hella bent if you think that I'm a fan. How you sleeping on a
10 when you chasing half a hand?
I ain't chasing for no boy, man, I'm chasing for my chance. If I'm waiting here for you, then
I'm waiting on a band.
CB got him falling. When this fuck boy fall, I'm a serveaholic. I call them boys baby when they come crawling. Can't take it all, so I serve it and install them. I don't never keep it low key that I'm freaky. But if you keep coming, better know that BB greedy. Them bags, breakfast, bunches, believe me, the front or the back, your choice how you feed me.
Bitch, just assess it, all these assessments.
I trot like a stallion, these legs are perfection. And a dick so dope, I get charged for possession. Hit him with a stroke when I hit him with the sex. And he don't never choke, so we left a good impression. Throw him off the boat if you don't treat it like a blessing. He call me cheeks cause I'm smiling a lot. Getting deeper in them cheeks to hear you howl a lot. It's a fitted one piece cause I sail a lot. And if I roll it up with Keith, are you
down or not?
You
wanna fuck, that's cool.
Hey, I'm the only one that you need to keep your eyes on. He optimistic and he's straight from Taiwan. I wanna lick it and he said that I could try some. Pass the meter mic, I'ma have to sing my song. Knockout neck when I turn into a Dyson.
I ain't waiting on a dude, what the fuck, a second chance? If I'm waiting here for you, I ain't sticking to the plan.
I ain't waiting for no call, man, I'm out tonight to dance. If I'm waiting here for you, I might miss my future man.
Man, you got me hella bent if you think that I'm a fan.
Yeah, sleeping yeah, on the let's get it.
Chasing
yeah.
Half a hand. I ain't waiting on a dude, what the fuck, a second chance? If I'm waiting here for you, I ain't sticking to the plan. I ain't waiting for the call, man, I'm out tonight to dance. If I'm waiting here for you, I might miss my future man.
Bitch, you got me hella bent. You think that I'm a fan? How you sleeping on a 10 when you chasing half a hand? I ain't chasing for no boy, man, I'm chasing for my chance. Waiting here for you, and I'm waiting on my bands.
Wellness shots! Get your wellness shots! I know the world ended, but you gotta stay hot. Megan?
Devin?
Oh my God.
How are you?
So good. How are you?
Honestly, never been better.
Really? Because you're bleeding.
This? Oh, no, no, no. This is just a new look that I'm taking out for a spin.
Totally, totally. Mm-hmm. Can't believe you survived.
I know, same. Like, half the world died.
So what are you, like, you doing here?
I'm just looking for some ashwagandha for my green smoothie.
I've been really getting into ashwagandha. It's just, like, a little bit over there on that field. Like, you just have to keep going.
Oh, okay.
But in the meantime, okay, you should have one of my homemade wellness shots. It's part of my new product line called Apocalypse Chic.
Okay, love. What's in it?
Let's see, palm thistle, massage chlorophyll, the eyelash of a baby, and deer blood. With its consent, of course.
I'm vegan.
Oh.
But so cute, Dev. Like, yes. Really love this whole look you have going on. Like, I totally love.
Thank you.
So how are you finding living in the wild? I mean, well, my dad used to take me camping in Malibu all the time, so I, like, know what I'm doing.
I did go glamping once with that
Australian guy who was Blue Ivy's intern, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, do you remember the bar, The Bungalow?
Only the best place to meet a struggling actor with a trust fund named Bryce.
The bar was taken over by cannibals, and they captured him.
Oh, my God.
I know.
Come to think of it, I would have captured that ass, too.
Are you dating anyone?
You know, ever since Grindr stopped working, it's just kind of been really hard.
Actually, I find it so much easier.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually just found out that I can speak mountain lion, so people find me really useful for survival.
So you have, like, a boyfriend or girlfriend?
Well, we're not a fish, but I am seeing this feral east sider named Ashby, who wears tight capris and has a messenger bag.
Oh, no.
No, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's okay. I mean, civilization literally collapsed, so what are you gonna do?
Yeah, it's like founding fathers who?
Right? Low-key loving this.
Yeah, for sure.
So, which village are you living in? Trash Lake, probably.
No, no, no. I'm just around the corner in Literally Canyon.
Does the canyon have a name?
Yeah, literally.
Oh, like, literally, literally.
Yeah, don't you love?
Sure.
I bet your village doesn't have a dry bar.
No, but Malia Obama did come to our summer solstice party last week.
Oh my God.
Okay, I don't know if she was actually there. I just had a birch heart reading done, and then I was, like, dancing alone on a hill under the full moon, you know.
No offense, Dev, but I've heard that one of the saddest things you can do is dance alone on a hill under a full moon.
So do you still have all that credit card debt?
No, they're calling it apocalypse hardship forgiveness. Can you still not poop in public?
I literally haven't pooped since it started.
Ouch.
So you're probably still paying all that bail off from when you stole cabbage from Oprah's garden last year?
No, Oprah met me, loved me, followed me on Instagram, and dropped all charges.
So who's removing all that extra callus on your heels for you?
Bet you haven't found anyone to shave your back.
Megan, are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You don't look okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm fine.
Megan.
I'm fine.
Megan!
Oh my God, Devin, you saved me.
Yeah.
You saved me. Devin. Devin, come on. You're so silly. Devin. Devin.
Gentlemen, we interrupt your broadcast for an emergency message. A beatboxer has taken over the internet, and he is creating something that you have never seen before. Here in the Wolf's Den Variety Show, you will only witness it here. Hide your kids, hide your wives, hide everything you can, or else you will lose it all in the next performance. Let's go, let's go.
Craig, it's Greg. Hi. Yeah, I was just wondering, do you have an end of the world, buddy? Oh, great. Okay, just one thing. It's been like 5 years since I've seen you, so can you just send an updated headshot and maybe a casting tape?
Hello? Hello?
Let's just go to our next act. Please, welcome. Shoot the moon.
Zip, zap, zop, zip, zip, shit. Oh my god, I am so sorry, guys. I am off my game today.
Matt, relax. It's a warm-up.
Ryan, will you take this a little more seriously, please? We've got a show coming up at Dodo's Joke House. You guys remember the audience member who came last month? He says he's bringing a friend.
That was your dad.
Exactly. I think this could be our ticket to the main stage.
When's the show again?
Tuesday night, 11:15. We've got an 8-minute slot.
Guys, I'm so sorry. My publicist booked me an event that night.
At 11 p.m.?
It's for Save the Snails. I could try to reschedule. Oh my god. You guys know the nuclear reactor on La Brea and 3rd?
Yeah, it's my favorite one.
It just exploded.
What? Holy shit. The city's flooding with radiation right now. I'm out of here.
No. Twitter says we can't leave.
You guys, we've all seen Chernobyl. The second you step outside, your whole face is gonna melt off.
I mean, this means we're trapped here, together, indefinitely.
These are not the people I wanted to die with. These are not the people I wanted to die with.
These are not the people.
These are not the people.
These are not the people.
These are not the people I wanted to die with.
Well, that's just great. I'm gonna die before I reach my full potential.
New choice.
Fine, I'm gonna die here with this improv team that doesn't even gel that well.
New choice!
You're really gonna make me do this right now? You're gonna make me play new choice?
New choice!
Fine, I'm a little monkey boy! I'm a little monkey boy, and I'm playing in the jungle with my little monkey friends, okay?
I think we broke him.
I'm a little monkey boy, I see my life flash before my eyes. I try not to cry, as I see that I'll be eating space work bananas when it's time to die. But I live like I've seen it all before, but I never made it to the tippity top. I made it to a jungle in the middle full of improv nerds. Yo, I'm sick of the zip zap zap, it's gotta stop. Destiny, you always mess with me, you always quash my dreams and voice. So when life gets tough and I have had enough, I just give up and scream,
new choice!
After our last show, to which my dad did go, I had this premonition that I'll be invited, my potential sighted, to an SNL audition.
These are not the people I wanted to die with. These are not the people I wanted to die with.
These are not the people.
These are not the people. These are not the people I wanted to die with.
So I'll tell you all the latest. People treat me like I'm famous, but the hard truth is my prominence is really overstated. Quantitatively, I once spent 30 seconds on a screen. It was a big movie, but that was my only scene. Still, they've seen me, so they see me as a person who has made it. The fact is only improv allows me to be creative. I'll negate it if you ask me, say that I'm just here for fun. That being said, I thought I'd die with Morgan Freeman.
My teammates are so grounded, they just like to play it safe. So I always jump in and at insanely high stakes. If you make a big choice, I'll just raise the bar. I'm here to blow your mind. I am the wild card. These guys might get laughs, but they're just so-so. Until I barge into their scene yelling, yo-ho-ho.
Can you please not do that pirate thing you tend to do?
I mate, but that's not very yes end of you.
Dear improv gods, if you just save me and my friends, then I won't give cash to strangers so an audience attends.
If you spare my life and let me die a little later, I will not jump into every scene to play the wacky waiter.
Dear improv gods, I promise always to commit. When I'm sent my next bullshit event, I will get out of it.
I'll treat my teammates like a poet and a genius. Even if they start a scene off as an anthropomorphized penis.
But even so. These are not the people I wanted to die with. These are not the people I wanted to die with.
These are not the people.
These are not the people.
Not the people.
no. Oh my god, no, no, no!
What happened?
It's Dodo's joke house.
Did they cancel our show?
It exploded.
That's our show. Thanks for watching. If you want to keep up to date on everything Wolf's Den, please go on Instagram, follow us at Wolf's Den Variety Show. And you can subscribe right now to this YouTube channel. It ain't gonna kill ya, okay? Just before we leave, have a few housekeeping things. Just want to check off. Let's see here. If you like what you saw tonight, please consider donating to our film fund so that we can continue making these, making them better each time, having it grow, and you'll be part of it. You are the Wolf Pack. Oh yeah, little thing called an election coming up. Make sure you vote. No excuses. Our democracy depends on it. Oh God, getting a call. Kamala, hey girl. Yeah, no, I reminded them to vote. Yeah, I got you, girl. Okay. Yeah.